Hello, my name is Scream and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV with Cradle of Civilization as Sweden. So, let's continue our war against Commonwealth and Burgundy. And there are other peoples, but they are not important for our war effort. We need Gdansk to take that, then we need to take from Commonwealth, and then I want Burgundian African possessions, and I don't care about anyone else. Burundi, you have colonies in New World? Where? Oh, I like that. So, change of plans. Burgundy, you are losing a lot more land than I actually thought you had. Great, guys. Go take those provinces. Oh, not you, you are French problem. This is Burgundian province. Oh, and it is border with Portugal. That hopefully should give us casus belli against them. Oh, yeah, I like this Burgundian land. So, troops in Africa. Soon you're gonna be returning to New World soon. But first we need to take those four Burgundian provinces down here. Okay. I may be free because I see Mutapa sieging those two provinces. Hopefully they will be sieging this province too. Okay, I'm gonna split this army in half and... Seriously, what? Okay, you have general, so you guys get here to lesser game. Are you serious? Bordeaux ships. Then you're gonna borrow ships on February 8th, so next week. We are building spy network against Commonwealth, Burgundy and Holland. Ships get to coast of Namibia. Oh, you are done with your siege, great. But it doesn't change anything. Get to coast of Namibia. French Musan Imperial War is over, so France, you can focus your full attention on Commonwealth. Colonel Company goes bankrupt. We have money. Time to step in. We have 50 rackets. Yeah, I don't want colonies to be colonizing slower. Okay, let's go to Lesser Namaquilat. Oh, this is Portuguese land too. So we will get casus belli against Portugal. And this will be our land, so maybe it would be a good idea to build spine for against them. Okay, so nobility or burghers will lose loyalty. Can we buy loyalty of either of them? No. Four burgers. Nobility. No. Okay, land maintenance bonifier. I don't want that to be lower. Inverness, you are in Scotland. Or in ex-Scotland. Inverness, you are here. 254. Oh, in that case, we should definitely improve base stacks. Or no, base stacks, base production. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, let's improve base production. Burgers' influence went up. Nobility's influence went down. 42% chance that Anvers will fall. Okay, hopefully they will fall. Minus 57, minus 7, and 49%. Finally, we are sieging. Oh, Mutapa, you don't need to march here. Siege of Anvers is done. Now, I'm gonna split this army in half, go to Breda, and go to Brabant. Ships land here, so we can take those troops from Essorongondo. Get here to Lesser Namaqualand, and it's time for this army to get to New World, so we can take Burgundian provinces from in New World. Borrow ships. There is one for here. Who are you? Burgundian Chakwants? No one cares about you. So we need to take this province. Great. I hate this. Ships, ships, ships. Get here to Straits of Novi Niklik. Novihilik. You will arrive here on March 4th. So it's gonna take almost a year. We're gonna you on peace, screw you. Oh, we are done with our sieges. Great, guys, go to Zealand. You guys go to Holland. Now, how many troops do we need in Holland? I think it's gonna be like 21, right? 27. Okay, I'm gonna split this army once again in half. And if you go to Holland. You know, screw that, stay here. I'm gonna send all our. Cancel, I said merge together. I'm gonna send all artillery units to Zealand. So Smolensk game. 71% chance that Smolensk will fall. Now, Vilno, I think it's time for you to do. It's time for to do artillery barrage so we can finish this siege as soon as possible. So siege of Smolensk is done. This battle we don't stand a chance. Moskva see capital fort level 2. Yacht, force march, get to Warsaw. Let's take Commonwealth, capital of Commonwealth. You guys, merge together. So minus 78% chance that we will finish, or this siege will be finished, or that, yeah, that we will win the siege. Unfortunate, now it's minus 57. If we really need, remove those ships from straight coast of Holland. I don't think that's gonna be happening anytime soon. Oh, I forgot, there is Papal State too. Is anyone dealing with Papal State? Yep, Morocco and France, great. Burundi, medium war enthusiasm, Papal State. Burundi, we can work with you. Oh, let's not build spine for against them anymore. It's not important. Let's build spine work against Pomerania since I want to attack them. And I don't know if we have claims on their land. Who are you? Holland, you are seeing my land. I don't care. Let's wait a few days until our diplomat will return and let's see what peace we can. Oh, Inflanti is in our hands. Oh, and France is sieging Warsaw. Guys, where are I gonna send you? Get here to Hola. And you can stop your force march. 28% chance that Warsaw will fall. Krakow, level 8. Plock, level 6? Oh yeah, definitely. Plock's gonna be the next province we're gonna be sieging. Siege of Warsaw is on. Awesome. Now, I said this army will go to Plock, so go to Plock. Since it's only level 6. Minang is self-sustaining colony. And where is Minang? Oh, down here. Now, let's send... How many colonies do we have? 2 colonies. Let's send 1 colony into Malgana. Ships, where are you? Not even close. You will arrive to your destination on March 3rd. That's still 6 years or 6 months from now. How much money are you using? 30 ducats. Maybe raising vortexes would not be a problem. Or bad idea. And maybe rooting out corruption a little bit less would be also good idea. So we are getting 5 splendor. We need 1 more. Promoted culture. How many cultures? Oh, we can have one more. We can have one more. Highlander. Karelian. You know what? Let's promote Highlander culture. Skull, we already have Scottish. Screw them. Karelian. You know what? Let's promote Karelian culture in that case. We are gaining now 7 splendor. Or we're gonna be gaining 7 splendor next month. Windrush's War. Not gonna happen. Emperor of China, not gonna happen. Absolutism, I don't think that will happen. And we can definitely get this. We need 4 more universities. Maybe if we would take another loan or debase our currency. See, just Vilno. Finally, Vilno is in our hands. And I see Enemy troop, enemy army. Four maneuver, our guy has two maneuver, that's kinda terrible. Okay, you are not locked. Where are you going now, Bresh? Okay, army, go to policy. Like, I'm hoping they are marching to Warsaw. They are not. Ottomans, you are now dealing with... Commonwealth, did you gain some land from Muscovy? I don't remember this. But I didn't... You weren't at war, so probably I just didn't notice that. Kill anyone military access? I can give you military access. Are you serious? You are at war with Commonwealth too? Commonwealth and Munster? Are you serious? Oh, this Commonwealth Transoxianian Imperialist War. Oh, so Commonwealth declared war on someone, I just didn't notice. Oh, another big army of Commonwealth. Able state, any chance you would be willing to make peace? I don't want you in this war. You are saying no. Burgundy. So Burgundy, you know what I want. Your African possessions belong to us now. They do not belong to us. Okay, let's clear this offer. I don't really care about your possessions in Africa. I would be willing to take your possessions in New World. Okay, not possible to take this. Okay, this island's too far. We can get here, but we don't own this fort. You know what? Let's take this province too. You're saying no. No problem. We can continue with our war effort against Burgundy. Our troops, we are still in awful. Okay, let's focus on Commonwealth once again. And I guess go siege Krakow. There's a big army in Lübeck. Still minus 50. Okay, now it's minus 49% chance that Zealand will fall. Holland, I don't want you in this war. It would be great if you could make you out to leave. It would be great if you could make you to leave. Oh, there was battle, and I didn't even notice. Luckily, France was here. Where are you going? Well, nowhere we can follow you, so let's go to Krakow. Minus 57% chance this siege will be finished. Let's go for artillery barrage. Now it's minus 45. Spy detection in Holland, minus 90%. Now it's Age of Revolution. Okay, let's not build spy network in Holland since we are gaining 0.00 nothing of spy network. Pass abolition of slavery. Let's do it. So, Age of Revolution. We have emperor, we have powerful subject, we control two institutions. We don't have large capital, we don't have a three-star general or admiral, and we don't have government with parliament. We are getting 7 splendor every month. Okay, abolition of slavery. Price of slaves changed by minus 40%, we are getting prestige. Subject is start of war. Mecklenburg, we don't have money. Let them fend for themselves. And it's unfortunate, Mecklenburg, but I don't have money to give you, so let's get prestige instead. I know that you are tired of this war, but I'm tired too. Burgundy, you want peace? Screw you. Ships, where are you? Finally, we are getting closer. This is fourth level one, I would say. Yes, fourth level one. So we can take it quite fast. troops siege Quisbilio. And then we'll see what we can take from Uta. You are huge. And do different colors. Why is that? Jungle and desert. Uta, you are quite big and terrible, so it would be nice to have border with you. So we could expand in our colonial nations. How many colonies do we have? Currently we have 2 colonies and 1 colony which is moving. Is 400 days from colonizing. 35% chance and 45% chance that this will be that this siege will be successful. Now it's 49. Ports are being blocked. Burgundy, I don't care about your peace. I'm taking this land. Finally. So Burgundy, let's make you to leave this war. So let's clear this over. I'm gaining those provinces here. Those are mine. I'm taking those provinces here too. And those provinces here too. And this province. Oh, you are saying no? Okay, you can keep this. I don't care. And you will give me... You won't give me anything. You won't give me money. So African provinces we will to take later. 49 aggressive expansion. Only Burgundy will mind and no one cares about them. Yeah, Burgundy, give me your land. And let's build spine for against Ute so we can attack them. Swedish Schengenwalter. Let's score those provinces. Ships you can land here in Chuavuli. Troops supply is not high enough. Autonomous supply. 48. Okay, screw that. March to Chuavuli. So Holland, Munster, Papal State. France, are you dealing with Papal State? It would be great if they would be out of this war. So Papal State is trying. Terribly. And which siege will be finished next? Either Plock or Tuchola has the highest chance. It would be great if Holland would fall, but I don't think that's going to be happening. Krakow is still not falling. Papal State is retreating. The plight of Lübeck, we are losing money, or... Locus produce will go down? Well, we don't have money, so local goods produce must go down. You know what, guys, get here. I don't want this army to I don't want those 11 units to be wipe stacked, so you know what, guys, merge together. 21% chance that Holland will fall. We need that. We need Holland to fall. Final block is in our hands. Okay, I'm gonna split this army into 4 groups, I think. We don't have to worry about anything. It would be great if you would get Gdansk, but for that... Oh, great. You can get Gdansk. Oh, damn it. We're going to be attacking this Hollandian army. Who has 3-star general. Guys, force march to Notek. Then you can return to Gdansk. The sword is stronger than book. Damn it! We are losing stability, which we cannot afford to lose. In that case, we need to boost it up, for which we need to wait one more month, or not month, few days. So when we gonna have enough army points? Let's wait. Now Holland, just fall already. I want your... Finally Holland is out. So Holland, what I want from you? I definitely want You will transfer the trade power to me, you will give me money, and you will give me war reparations and money. 2,000 ducats. Okay, we can... We can negotiate. So you will give me 1,620 ducats for reparations, and you will transfer your trade power to me. I'm saying yes to that. Now our army should be black flagged. Yes, great. March around and get to Holstein. Are you serious? Okay, Breda, Cleef, Munster, Paderborn, Hanover, Lüneburg, Hamburg, Dithmarschen, and Holstein. Get there. Persia, you want military access. You are ready for the Commonwealth and Munster. Oh, seems like everyone is now attacking Commonwealth. Good for them. And my answer is no, because you don't need this military access from me. Decline. So, maybe I will continue this war a little bit longer, because I really don't want Commonwealth to be recovering from this. Papal State, you are still here. Okay, you can go to Malbork, Vormia, and Sitna. No, go to Podlesia. And you guys go to Tarnov. Well, in that case, you know what? Since you will have to march through Lublin, you can go there. You guys go to Santok. You know. Okay, you go to Poznan. Go siege that. Gdańsk will be in our hands soon. Is in our hands. Go to Poznan. Let's do artillery barrage. Oh, right, this is level 4 too. I didn't have to spend those army points or store those military points on that. That was stupid of me. Then we can start building spine for against them. November 24th. Oh, Mecklenburg, we have claims on Pomerania. Great, I like that. Do we have casus belli against Utrecht? Can we declare war on them? Not yet. We are getting 0.97 spine for every month. Siege of Poznan is done. That was fast. Oh, damn it, there is battle, guys. March to Lublin. All of you, march to Lublin. Because I don't like... I don't like this. Army of Commonwealth. Guys, march to Lublin too. Okay, guys, you don't need to march anymore. Stop this. Okay, march here in that case. And France is winning this war. Or is this battle. Thank you, France. Now, guys, I'm gonna split you in half and go siege Sieradz and Kalisz. You guys march together and... I have no idea where I'm gonna send you. Maybe here. You know what, yeah, go to Nizhny Novgorod. Maybe I'm gonna take Nizhny Novgorod from Commonwealth. Oh, damn it, we've lost. Okay, guys, go to coding. Let's see if we can defeat Army of Commonwealth. We don't have to worry about Treble Crossing because they're gonna be attacker. Now, they have bigger army. Or we have bigger army. Now, let's hope we have better army. We have more artillery, so that should help us. But they are... Their front line is bigger, so they are flanking us. So, Polish army is falling a little bit faster. Siege of Krakow is done. So, what's happening with... Papal State, finally! Papal State, let's make you out to leave this war. You will give me just money. Oh, Ragusa is yours? You won't give Ragusa to Papal State. Or to Ottomans. Wait, this really belongs to Papal State. Okay, Papal State. I just want money from you in that case. How much money are you willing to give me? Oh, that's too much. $1,600 ducats. I'm okay with that. Well, we are not gonna be gaining everything. Pretty sure that France will be gaining a lot of money. Well, who knows, but we've gained more than half, which is really nice considering that we didn't fight Papal State that much or at all. Troops, I guess you can march here to... No, go to Mecklenburg. You need to liberate that province. You guys, march to Göding. I don't really care. Our allies can deal with the rest of Commonwealth. Now, still, question is, who will win this battle? Like, we have lower morale. It's gonna be close. We lost, damn it, it was close. So our army is retreating to Stockholm. We are getting more money from our treasure fleets, which is nice. Ships, I don't think you need to be in ports anymore. Product trade in English Channel. And I want you to have more ships. So let's build a lot more new ships. I want at least 100 of them. Are you about finding anyone in New World? And answer is no. Oh, totally forgot! To break alliance between Burgundy and Pomerania. Burgundy, Oldenburg, Gale, Holland. So, we're gonna be fighting Burgundy again. How's this land, Commonwealth? So, that is Burgundy and Change Water. Ute, I think... You are lucky. Let's prepare our war against Burgundy and Changewater, or against Burgundy since we're gonna be fighting soon. Yeah, let's liberate Mecklenburg. So, Commonwealth, I definitely want Gdansk from you. Oh, Mecklenburg can be our vassal, no. I will humiliate you. That's definitely what's gonna happen. I'm gonna take water pressions from you. You will cancel Munster. They're gonna be independent. Water pressions. Humiliation. So we will get more power projections. We could give a lot more new land to Moscow. Yot, Nizhny Novgorod and Chelyabinsk. Nizhny Novgorod and Chelyabinsk. No, Cheboksary. You're saying no? Are you serious? Okay, let's fight a little bit longer. Let's get a little bit more war score. Guys, move to Zmut, and when you can arrive there, I'm gonna broke you into four groups. And you can go siege. Promises around. And don't forget, I need to give land to Ottomans too. Well, we'll see. Oh, Nizhny Novgorod is not in our hand. We don't control Nizhny Novgorod. Oh, one of our general is dead. Which one? This army a general? You have general, you don't have general, and you need one. So let's recruit new general. Sigvant Palmschung, 3642, I like him. And guys, you march to Gdansk, since we're gonna be at war with... No. You guys, march to Utrecht. And you know what? If you're gonna be marching there, let's do force march. Let's prepare our army to be placed in here once again so we can attack Holland and Burgundy once again. One army in Mecklenburg, this army will deal with Pomerania. Siege of Rostock is done, great guys, move to supply limit. There's supply limit here is high enough. This is 4th level 1, so we can march through Szczecin, no problem there. Sandok is owned by Mecklenburg. Sandok, any chance that you are part of HRE? You are indeed part of HRE. Question is Mecklenburg part of HRE? Mecklenburg is part of HRE. And Mecklenburg does have claim on that province. No one has core there except Commonwealth, so Emperor cannot demand that province to be returned. Something tells me people will be unhappy if we're gonna take it, so screw that. So Commonwealth, are you saying yes? You are indeed saying yes. Chivak, sorry. No, Persia, no, you idiots. Okay, Vietluga. This I will return to Moscow. You're saying yes. Now I need to give land to Papal State. And by Papal State I mean Ottomans. Ottomans, what are you gonna get? I'm probably this one. 100% you're saying no. Okay, war repressions. I want war repressions from you. We can fight a little bit longer, no problem. Selective breeding. Do you have fort to take? Okay, there are two forts. Both of which are sieged by Persia, so... Oh, army, you are still marching to Utrecht, so we have to wait. With our peace, because I want our army here, I want our army to be in Utrecht, so... Need to wait. Okay, we don't need to build spine against Commonwealth anymore, let's build our spine for against Holland. No, it's gonna take ages. Let's build our spine for against level 3 fort, screw that. Pomerania. You have more land. How did you take it? Okay, we are building spine of work against Pomerania. You are allied with whom? I know it's Holland and Ilre, Oldenburg and Burgundy. Where is Oldenburg? Oh, this guy here. So Utrecht has core in Gelre, so I'm definitely taking that. Gallery, you are 4th level 1. Oh, that's nice too. But let's build spine against Burgundy so our siege is a little bit faster. Just a little bit faster. Army, you are getting closer to Utrecht. When you're gonna arrive there? November 14th, so November 14th is day when I want, let's get stability. November 14th is day when I want peace with Commonwealth. November 14th is here, so Commonwealth, I think it's time for peace. You are saying yes, great. Ottomans, you are kind of unhappy with this peace. They're losing their trust by 15, so you want more land. Okay, monster, screw you. Now Ottomans are happy. In that case, let's return more promises to Moscow. Like Tver. Probably not Tver. Galich? I think I will give you Galich. and Utva? Yeah, it's your border. Great, let's make this peace. And we are free provinces from caning. Swedish is not overpowered. They're not free. We first need to integrate Mecklenburg. Mecklenburg. Danzig, let's make you into core. So what's our aggressive expansion? Well, if you're gonna declare war, we should do it now. Okay guys, go to Danzig. Where is our 1, 2, 3 armies? We have 3 armies here. We had 4 armies, right? Oh, you are here. Great, I don't think we need you anywhere, so get to Notaburg. You guys are ready, so board those ships. And get here to Tapanosa Bay. There is fort here in Nanisha, so guys, get here. Ships, when you're gonna arrive there? December 11th. Mecklenburg, are we improving relations with you? Answer is no, and we should. Yeah, let's improve relations with you. You can return from Uta. You can definitely return from Burgundy. And let's wait until either January 1st or until when our deployment will return. Okay, January 1st it is. And I guess let's declare war on Pomerania. Pomia will defend them. Ottomans, France is not willing to join. French opinion of Sweden is low. Why? Oh, what? France, what are you doing? I thought you were friends. Okay, let's improve relations with them. That should be our priority. Like, something tells me that France will break our alliance with us. Also, Bohemia, you are allied with whom? Because you're gonna be called belligerent. So that's Saxony, Silesia, and Nuremberg. Silesia, one promise of mine, no one cares. Saxony, no one cares about them either. And Nuremberg should be one promise of mine somewhere. Guys, get here to Gdansk too. Yeah, I think it's gonna be okay. But I don't really want to declare war right now. France broke alliance with us. Yeah, I'm not surprised. And our ruler is dead. Our heir is Magnus Spojebrat, 3-1-2, he's 6 year old. And our VF Empress Consort, Regent Ulrika Eleonora First Bonde. At least she's good. Okay, that kinda sucks. So but it's also great. It's also time to finish this episode here. So if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.